seems while we were away, some new boys moved in. Rebel French Canadians with a nasty line in politics. Seems they're trying to work around Wasserman Lake. Also seems like Gordon is a buyer for their stuff, so go collect.